Good morning. This could be the last lecture of the article Algebra of Complex Numbers. The fifth subarticle of this article is Conjugate Complex Number. Fifth subarticle of Algebra of Complex Numbers is Conjugate Complex Numbers. Let us see what is meaning of this conjugate complex number. Let us consider a complex number x plus iy, real part, imaginary part. Let us consider other complex number x minus iy. This is a complex number, this is a complex number. Compare these two numbers. If we compare these two numbers, what do we find? X is same, I is same, y is also same. The difference is there in the sign. Here sign of I is plus, here sign of I is minus. So very simple. A complex number obtained by changing sign of a complex number is known as conjugate complex of this complex number. If z is the given complex number, z bar will be conjugate complex of this complex number. So definition for conjugate complex number is a complex number obtained by changing sign of I in other complex number. This complex number is known as conjugate of this complex number or conjugate complex of this complex number. Z is the given complex number, Z bar is the conjugate complex of this number. If Z is the given complex number, Z bar, which is x minus iy, is the conjugate complex of the given complex number. Few properties of this conjugate complex numbers can be studied. The first property is, if Z is if Z bar is conjugate of Z, if Z bar is conjugate of Z, what is first property? If Z bar is conjugate of complex number Z, then Z will also conjugate of complex number Z bar. Z bar conjugate given here. Okay. Z bar is conjugate of Z. Given complex number is x plus iy. To get conjugate of this, we have to change the sign of I. We have changed here the sign of I. We got Z bar. So this is conjugate of this complex number. If given complex number is this, Z bar is equal to x minus iy, what will be conjugate of this complex number? Change sign of I. Minus sign is made plus. So this Z will become conjugate of Z bar. It means that If Z bar is conjugate of a complex number Z, Z will also be conjugate of complex number Z bar. This is the first property. Second property of conjugate complex number, that is second property of conjugate complex number. Conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates. Conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates. Let us see whether this property is valid. We have seen first property is valid because Z and Z bar are complex conjugates of each other. If this is given complex number, it will be conjugate of this complex number. If this is complex number, this will be conjugate of this complex number. First property verified. Let us try to verify second property. What is second property? Conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates. To verify this property, let Z1 is equal to X1 plus IY1, Z2 is equal to X2 plus IY2. Let us take sum of this. What will be sum of this? Z1 plus Z2 is equal to X1 plus X2 plus I into Y1 plus Y2. Take conjugate of this. Conjugate of Z1 plus Z2 is equal to change sign of I. That is X1 plus X2 minus I into Y1 plus Y2. LHS. Let me call equation 1, equation 2, equation 3. Equation 4 is LHS of equation 3. Now let us see what will be RHS of equation 3. Z1 is this. What will be Z1 bar? Z1 bar plus Z2 bar. Z1 is this. What will be Z1 bar? X1 minus IY1. X1 minus IY1 plus. Z2 is this. What will be Z2 bar? X2 minus IY2. Take real parts in one bracket, X1 plus X2. Minus I is here, minus I is here. Take minus I common. From here, Y1 left plus from here, Y2 left. Equation 5. Equation 4 is LHS of equation 3. Equation 5 is RHS of equation 3. Equation 4, LHS of 3. Equation 5, RHS of 3. Now compare equation 4 and 5. X1 plus X2 minus I, Y1 plus Y2. X1 plus X2 minus I, Y1 plus Y2. It means that second property is valid, that is conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates. The same property is valid for subtraction, product and division. So let me put here This is what?
Second property.
Property 2. Is valid for subtraction product and division. Second property, this property, this is the property for sum. The same property is valid for subtraction, it is valid for product, it is also valid for division. In mathematical words, we may write this as Z1 minus Z2 whole bar is equal to Z1 bar minus Z2 bar. Equation number 6, Z1 into Z2 whole bar is equal to Z1 bar into Z2 bar. Equation number 7, and Z1 divided by Z2 whole bar is equal to Z1 bar divided by Z2 bar. Second property, conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates is valid for subtraction, for multiplication, as well as for division. That is, conjugate of subtraction of two complex numbers is equal to subtraction of their conjugates. Conjugate of product of two complex numbers is equal to product of their conjugates. And conjugate of division of two complex numbers is equal to division of their conjugates. Okay, so property 2 is applicable to subtraction as it is applicable to addition. It is applicable to subtraction, it is applicable to product, it is also applicable to division. This is the second property of conjugate complex numbers. Now let us go to the third property. Third property is let Z is equal to X plus IY1. So Z bar is equal to X minus IY. Take product of this. Z into Z bar is equal to X plus IY into X minus IY. This is equal to X square minus I XY plus I XY minus I square Y square. Minus I XY plus I XY equal and opposite together will become 0. I is square root of minus 1. I square minus this minus 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 plus, and what we get here is X square plus Y square. What is modulus of Z? As you know, it is square root of X square plus Y square. What is modulus of Z bar? It will be again square root of X square plus Y square. Modulus of Z is square root of X square plus Y square. Modulus of Z bar is also square root of X square plus Y square. What is product of Z into Z bar? x square plus y square. What is meaning of this? It means that product of a complex number and its conjugate is always equal to square of modulus of both of them. This is square of this. This is square of this. Square of square root of x square plus y square is x square plus y square. Square of square root of x square plus y square is x square plus y square. It means that product of a complex number z and its conjugate is always equal to square of modulus of both. It is a square of modulus of z bar. It is a square of modulus of z bar. This is the third property of conjugate complex numbers. Now let us go to the fourth property. And fourth property is fourth one. Let us add z and z bar, that is x plus iy plus x minus iy. Take sum of a complex number and its conjugate. Complex number is x plus iy, its conjugate is x minus iy. Plus iy minus iy will get cancelled. This get cancelled with this. And what left? 2x. What is x? In the definition of complex number, we wrote it. X is R of z. It means that z plus z bar is equal to 2 times R of z. Equation number 9, equation number 10. This property tells us that sum of a complex number and its conjugate is 2 times real part of the complex number. Sum of a complex number and its conjugate is always equal to 2 times its real part. And let us go to the fifth property. Let us subtract z bar from z. Z is x plus iy minus z bar is x minus iy. This is equal to x plus iy minus x minus of minus plus iy. Plus x minus x get cancelled and we are left with z minus z bar is equal to 2iy. But what is y according to definition of complex number we made in the first lecture of this chapter? It is I of z. So this is 2 times I into I of z, equation number 11. It means that when we subtract conjugate of a complex number from the complex number, we get 2i times imaginary part of the complex number. When we subtract conjugate of a complex number from the complex number, we get 2i times imaginary part of the complex number. This is about the conjugate of a complex number and its various properties. We have verified each property. What is first property? If Z is a given complex number, Z bar will be its conjugate. Conversely, Z is also conjugate of Z bar. Second property about the summation. Conjugate of sum of two complex numbers is equal to sum of their conjugates. This is valid for subtraction, multiplication and division. That is, conjugate of subtraction of two complex numbers is equal to subtraction of their conjugates. Conjugate of multiplication of two complex numbers is equal to multiplication of their conjugates. Conjugate of division of two complex numbers is equal to division of their conjugates. After that, we went for the third property, product of a complex number and its conjugate, and we got product of a complex number and its conjugate is always square of modulus of both of them. Fourth one about addition, fifth one about subtraction, and the results are here. This is about the last subbit of algebra of complex numbers. Hope you got it. Thank you.